Okay.
Yeah, well,
so, why am I voting in P? You know, I'm politically I'm not very savvy, but as a teacher, I've kind of seen where things have gone over the past 12 years, and I think it's time for a change. Yeah, I think the NDP is going to offer that. We'll see how it goes.
Are you a classroom teacher?
Yeah, I'm a shop teacher, so I'm in a classroom with a lot of kids.
Yeah, how long have you been a shop teacher?
20 years.
And what kind of changes did you see from these contract stripping?
Well, my class of 20 kids went to 30. I had 31 kids with 4 identified students, 2 with autism, in grade 7 class 3 years ago. And it's basically been much of the same over the last 10 years.
You know, thanks for stopping by. That's one of the reasons why I'm running. Because as a learning support teacher, I went through from 10 with an educational assistant to 50-60. And I knew I wasn't giving those kids what they needed. So we've had 16 years of kids not getting the supports that they needed. And that's only in the education field, in addition to all the other cuts in the services. So thank you for your vote.
Yeah.
And have a wonderful day at the White Rock Market.
It's a great place.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.